Epic Morning is brought to you by Christie Sports Local Bike Shop, with the Valley's newest full-service bike shop in Westvale and rental bikes available in Vale Village.
Made my way over to Lion's Head. I just had a chat with Jeff Wiles. He just told me they are going to start setting up Dogtown tomorrow. Notice that sign underneath the Eagle Bound Gondola sign. Welcome to Go RVing's Dogtown. This is Dog Central. Now, this is where you're going to find the giant pools for the dogs to jump in. They're not just going to go swimming. They're here for competition. Dock Dogs is an event that happens at different places around the country over the course of the year, and it converges for the GoPro Mountain Games. They're going to have one of the pools set up in this location here, another pool set up in that big location over there in front of the Lion Square Lodge. And a couple of the events you're going to find, and these get going on Thursday, believe it or not, for the qualifying rounds. Imagine Dock Dogs outdoor big air competition. Think of it as a long jump for dogs. So the way it works, the dogs sprint down the runway of sorts, or the dock, leaping off the end, as their master throws the dog's favorite toy out in front. The canine with the longest jump measured wins. Now, they also have the extreme vertical. Figure big air is long jump, extreme vertical is the high jump. So the bumper is suspended about 10 feet above the pool. Dog comes off, has to launch up and grab it. And then you qualify all the way through the weekend. But this is Dogtown, and all around Lion's Head, over at the ice rink right there at the Arabelle, and all through the village, you're going to find different vendors with everything related to the pets in your family. All right, that's your Epic Morning. We're taking it to a break, and then we'll come back. We got Carrie Hogan with Avon Liquor in the studio. We'll be right back.